Make go enjoy.
Make go enjoy. Yes, folks, I am here. Shh.
Moe Moe.
Hey, everybody, and welcome to my 213th official Let's Play, which is Moe Moe No Limit Offbeat Action Shooting. I picked up this game over on dojinstyle.com, and it's quite fun. Pretty spectacular. Anyways, options, game level, normal, key config, using a PC controller, exit, let's go into start, arcade mode. And player one, it's only me, so yeah. Easy control setup there. Character select. Alrighty, I know who I'm picking. Go down. Hello, Maharo from Maharomatic. Yes, I'm using my waifu. B-type, style select. And now, the winner of my Twitter poll was... Ayu Tsukimiya from Canon. Ugu power! And we'll give her the A-type style select. Alright, our first opponents, oh boy. Arcuade and some pink hair girl I don't know. I know Arcuade's from Melty Blood. And she's one of the toughest characters in this game to fight against. You want to keep her as far away from you as you can. As up close, you don't want to deal with her. She's got some strong melee combos. Try to keep space between me and her and I should be okay. Oh, she had like a dark void attack of some kind. Oh, I slashed Arcuade in the back unexpectedly. I don't think it paid off too well. Whee! Fly up here. Alright, knocked Arcuade out. Yeah, Arcuade's... Yeah, if you deal with her at long range, she ain't gonna be much of a problem. Just can't let her get up in your grill. Then it becomes a huge issue otherwise. And I blew her across the stage, yay. And so did I, you blew away the other girl. Uh-oh, better get away. I'm just gonna be shooting lasers left and right. Whoop. Let's see here. Oh god. Oh, and that girl landed right in my grill. I better get away. I'm learning. Oh, whew, yeah, she helped me see. That's why you want to stay away from Arcuade. Yeah, you got your basic jump, you got your shoot button. Oh, and now you used her aura burst. Oh, and Arcuade missed her attack again. And spin attack knocked Arcuade away. I'm just trying to create room for myself here. And Arcuade, it doesn't usually give you that. And we knocked her out again. One more time and she's done. Yeah, pretty much just like smash three stocks, you're dead. Arcuade's down to her last one now, which is good. Getting her out of the picture early is great. And you can knock her out of that black void attack. You gotta watch out, that one with the sword will deflect your, beam. Oh. Okay, my special BOOM! Explosive ground pound. Launch Arcuade in. Now I got launched. That's not good. Ah, wake up, Maharo! Okay, there we go. Yeah, better get away. I don't want none of Arcuade up close. I better switch to a better weapon. Yeah, that one will do. Beam! There we go. Keep shooting. Oh god. Okay, there we go. I forgot my attack button there for a minute. Haha, sword whipped her. And Arcuade's down. Well, that went pretty well. I'm just gonna stay behind the wall and spam lasers. And she can hit right through the wall. Ah! That sucks. Stop belting, Maharo! And I missed my melee strength, huh? Alright, sword gal is gonna be kinda hard to deal with here. Oh, poo! Alright, got her there. Oh, other way. Ah, keep shooting upward. Oh god. Deflecting my lasers again. Come on, Ayu. Gotta double team her. Ayu's got her special, and she's not using it. But it doesn't matter, I off her with my laser beam. Gotta love the laser beam, can multi-hit. And it goes through walls, that's why I use it a lot. So yay, stage one done. Now we got some green-haired girl with bells and some other girl who's kind of shy-looking.
No limit! Fire!
Yeah, these two are gonna... Oh god, lightning bolt. They didn't even get a hit either. Never mind. I was down further. Yeah, this level confuses me a little bit. Too many floors. Oh god. I gotta stop getting hit by those missiles that do a lot of damage. Alright, well, melee that girl. Now we gotta get that mousy green hair girl up top with the robotic face thing. Yeah, just try to stay on a different floor as them and you should be okay. Rocket and she dodged. Yeah, that other girl doesn't seem to be doing much of anything. She's just kind of standing around. Not that I'm gonna complain. Alright, my spread shot got her. I you got knocked out, oh boy. I'm gonna try to keep my first stock. I see that landmine. Ah, Maharo caught her, boom. Let me see if I can fish her. Aha! There we go. Okay, let me hit you in the back of the head. Oh, she's down. Okay, rep. I'm gonna get that mousy girl down there. Fortunately, missiles aren't gonna go through. Oh god, they're killing. Yeah, you can hit through the thin floor. The heavy concrete floor, no you can't. Alright, let me see if I can fall down here. Alright, mousy girl. Eat some shotgun blast. Beam shot. Come on, Ayu, quit sleeping and do something. whoops. I'll try and do my special with it. Okay, let's see if I can... Boom! KO'd that girl. Nice. Alright, Mousy Girl's in trouble. And Ayu's still kind of standing there, not doing anything. Ayu, are you alive? Ayu, do something! I'm gonna use you as a human shield if you don't do anything. Okay, it looks like Ayu woke up finally, I think. Ayu's really kind of useless on this stage, it seems. Well, she does something now. She's still got a special, I'm surprised she's not using it. Oh, I don't think so, Mousy Girl. I saw that coming a mile away. I'm gonna finish off my laser. There we go. This is why I love the laser so much in this game.
Rina!
I am a Rina! Woot! God, I hope my voice is coming through well. Because the game is kind of loud. Oh god, we got an evil IU and some nurse-looking pink-haired girl.
No limit! Fire!
Yeah, a lot of these other anime girls, I don't know what's... Oh, damn it! Looks like that lady's got a rocket launcher with, some kind of... fireballs emanating from it that can hit you, hit the floor, and separate. Oh yeah, evil Ayu is gonna be a pain to deal with. Clearly the harder character in this fight. She can do her Ugu tackle. Oh boy, Ayu got knocked out already, that's not good. Oh, the other girl got knocked out too! Haha, that blew the evil Ayu across the stage. Oh, she's the one with that rocket launcher. Oh no. Okay, let me change my weapon. Shotgun. Oh, she got a... That other girl's got a flying syringe. That's kind of freaky looking. Yeah, I'm not getting stuck. I think some of these characters have their own trademark attacks that are only for them. And I took out evil Ayu. Ah, take that! Ooh, slammed it right in Ayu's electrical field thing. That worked out pretty well. Yeah, she tried to do that. I saw that coming. I was ready. Whoa, aura burst. Did not see that. Yeah, long range is your friend in this game. I mean, you could do close combat if you're confident enough, but me, I just like to fight from far away. It's safer. Oh god, got hit by carrots! I thought veggies were supposed to be good for you! Boom! Oh, no. I thought that was the enemy gun. Oh god! Was I... Run! Get away from that explosive Tayaki! Better get away. Oh, and... Haha! Knocked out Evil Eye with my lasers! Okay. Ah! Getting juggled by the plus four field! Let me down! That is such. You will pay with your life. Alright. Boom! Launch. Yeah, launch the rabbit girl. I think she's got one stock left. Well, that worked out, I guess. Haha! Well, whoops, I meant to angle my gun. Okay, whoop, I'm gonna get away. I don't want to be in close proximity, that's bad. Oh, Ayu's got her special! Tayaki bomb! And it missed completely. Oh! I thought I had my aura first! Okay, a little too late hitting it. Knock on. I'm gonna stay under here, I'll be safe. Haha! Oh god! What the hell? Where'd I go? Alright, Ah! It's not good, they're bringing it back a little bit here. You knocked out one, okay. Where am I? Okay. Oh, damn it. Oh, and Ayu just blew her up. Yay. She blew up her evil twin. And we won stage 3. Good job, Ayu. You actually did something this match.
Fire!
She has way too much health. It's like our attacks are doing nothing, and his are like doing a lot. Most annoying battle in the game. I hate it. Hit him with any of your attacks. Ayu just keeps dying way too quickly. I'm just gonna come in and just melee him. I'm tired of this. Come on, wake up! Cat bastard. Yes. Die. Really hate this guy. Reflect everything, it wouldn't be such a pain. Plus he's speeding all over the stage half the time, you can't even reach him. Aura burst. Come on, hurry up, wake up! Shit! Come on! You know what? Specials just aren't working. I'm just gonna get up in his face and just slash him to death. Take that. I don't care. Go. Come on. Good. This bastard's going down. I'm just gonna melee the hell out of him. that. Long way in this, and it ends up costing me again. Battle just gives me the most grief in the world. This guy just takes forever to kill. And he keeps jumping all over the place. And he reflects everything you throw at him. Of course, I got blown up. Why not? You move out of the way, don't get hit, thank God. Come on. Up. Come on, Maharo, get up! And I'm probably dead too. And I'm probably gonna cut out all these fails, folks, because this is getting kind of annoying. Now that I get one more solid hit on him. Yay! Finally won! Hallelujah! Hate that guy. He's the one thing I hate about this game. And I didn't want to rage, dammit. But we got through it. Yay! Sorry for all that waste of time trying to take out that one little cat thing. Ugh. Well, there you have it, folks, for Moe Moe Shooter. It's not exactly for a console, you just find it on dojinstyles.com. It's pretty fun, all the way up to the final boss. That could be hair-ripping frustration, with all the health he has. Anyways, folks, I might cut out some of those fails just to move things along a little quicker, so we'll see, I don't know. Anyway, stay tuned for my next Let's Play, whatever that might be. I think I might attempt WrestleMania 2000 for the N64. We'll see. Until then, see you all later. Peace friggin' out. Aww.